Kemp and the Planet Shakers. What an incredible group. And I love them. I don't know how to get all that energy. I wish I had just a half that energy. And then Crowder and the band have come all the way from the United States. That you wouldn't be able to understand our southern English accents. But it seemed like you followed along with Crowder just well, no problem. Tonight I want to take just a few moments, and Crowder's going to come back and join me here in a few minutes. But I want to just ask you all a question tonight. There may be some of you here tonight that you think that God cannot forgive you because of things that you have done. Sins you've committed, people that you've hurt. Maybe you have cheated on your wife or your husband. Maybe people that you've lied to, your family. Whatever the case may be, you just feel that there's nothing that can rid you of this guilt and this sin, and that there's just no hope for you. Well, I want you to know, first of all, tonight, remember this. You can't remember anything else. Remember this. God loves you. And don't forget that. But we do have a problem with God, and that is sin. Our sin separates us from God. And the Bible tells us that God so loved this world, that he loved you, that he sent his Son.